Hello everyone, I'm here now at the British Museum. I came for a visit because last time I cannot get in, but now it's a bit relaxed. They don't ask question whether you book your ticket. Now they just let you in, pointing to the entrance, so it's no problem. Because now it's lockdown, it's relaxed. Everything is no limit now to go inside. Okay, here we go. There. Looking from there, there's the security check. This is the... look at that beautiful, like Roman building. That's the entrance here. This is the main entrance. There you go, British flag flying. And this is the other side. Okay, let's go in. Let's go inside and have a look. Okay, there we go. Lots of people coming. I know it's no tourist, but still a lot of people going there. There we go. Going to the steps. Entrance. Here, and right through the souvenir.
It's also
a souvenir shop. This can be tried combination. This is the building. Oh wow, so big. So big. Look at that. So big. Big museum. British Museum. Okay. I went this way last time, let's go the other way. Okay. Let me go the other entrance. Let's go the other entrance here. And the steps. Look like Medusa. Let's see, where is it? Oh, it's that one. I don't know, is it? I can't read it without my glasses. So let's go here. Steps. Long way up. Let's see over here. Something to look. Open up. Okay.
the floor plan. You are here. Europa. English.
Mexican gathering. as an
yes, that's definitely a period.
Telephone box, some souvenir here, don't run. Good fun. enough, tired. Tired and hungry. Okay. That's the inside of the museum. Hi everyone, thank you for watching my video vlog. I'm sorry it's too long, but if I didn't cut it, it's much more longer. Anyway, just to say, the entrance is free. Everything is free except for the exhibition. You need to pay. But thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and likes. Thank you so much. Bye.